Be tempted by the young and the restless.
When Ashley's private life becomes a public scandal...
The implications in the book are completely false.
There's only one woman Victor will blame.
Nick, you really that capable of being so cruel?
Was it someone else who made that story so ugly? Or is that the way you told it?
Weekdays on CBS.